arbitrarily die, except for our two heroes. Pangloss has made off with the only lifeboat, leaving Candide clinging to a convenient wooden plank.